Good afternoon, everyone, and since I was a high school principal, I certainly don't need a microphone. But allow me to tell you that my work is only possible because of the incredible trustees that lead the Board of Education. So please recognize our president, Dr. Sage, our vice president, Reverend Lopez, and our trustee, Jim Kavanaugh, nine individuals who are truly committed to the work. So please put your hands together. Certainly, my work is easy also because of the elected officials that I'm working with. As you indicated, I am working with elected officials who truly recognize the importance of education. So I'm thrilled about the fact that I get to work with the mayor, the assemblywoman, and the council members. They are phenomenal at caring about the work that needs to be done. Shelley, you asked the rabbi what brings all of us together. I have to tell you, young people bring us together. They are the power for us. They are the power for me. I usually start at a school every morning because I will tell you I can only do this work because of the energy that they give to me. And I must tell you that they will give you energy on a regular basis. And those of you that are working with our students, you look younger. You look energized. It's because they will make you work hard. So I'm going to ask the young people to put your hands together for the adults that are in this room. Put your hands together for them. Because they don't have to be here today, but they are here for you. And remember that education is about a group of adults coming together on behalf of what's important. And I see so many adults who care about children. So I just benefit from what you do on a daily basis. And YPIE, Wendy, Sam, you just don't do academic support. You do a lot more than that there. You handle social emotional issues that our young people face on a daily basis, and you give them opportunities. And remember that we in Yonkers, we are incredibly magnificent at turning every challenge into opportunity, and you are an example of that. So thank you so much. Thank you, each and every one of you, for caring. Thank you for taking care of our young people. There are about 31,000 students in our schools, public and private and parochial school. That's 31,000 young people who will leave the city. We need to teach them so that they take care of our city for years to come, and you are part of that process. So thank you so very much, and let's take care of our young people.